experience some wonderful things. What the Lord has said. Tell somebody what God has said. Not what man has said. Because what man has said has no meaning. Only what God has said has a meaning. Tell another neighbor. If Prophet Frank talks from him, he has nothing to do. But if Prophet Frank talks from God, it is a blessing to God's people. Amen. And let no condition, no situation should move you. What should move you is what God has said in His Word. What has God said is what moves me. Let the environment begin to do what it's doing. What I'm seeing, what or what? What has Jehovah said? What has Jehovah said? What has Jesus Christ said? That is my interest. Let's open the Bible. Isaiah chapter 1, verse 19. Are you there? Open to the book of Isaiah. Isaiah chapter 1, verse 19.
Isaiah chapter 1, verse 69.
First of all, if you are there, can I hear loud amen? Isaiah chapter 1, verse 19 and 20. Verse 19. If you will only obey me, you will have plenty to. Who is speaking? Isaiah chapter 1, verse 19. Thou says the Lord, if you will only obey me, you will have plenty to eat. 20. But if you turn away and refuse to listen, you will be devoured by the sword of your enemies. I, the Lord, have spoken.
Isaiah chapter 1, verse 16. Si vous avez la bonne volonté et si vous êtes docile, vous mangerez les meilleures productions du pays. Verse 20. Mais si vous résistez et si vous êtes rebelles, vous serez dévoré par le glaive à la bouche des ténèbres à parler. Amen.
Clap for Jesus Christ. Clap for Jesus again. The Lord has not spoken to us about provision again.
Le Seigneur nous a parlé de la provision.
Is somebody listening?
Quelqu'un m'entend-il?
Provision to the Lord has already been made in a man's life.
La provision pour le Seigneur a déjà été accomplie dans la vie de l'homme.
What God is asking us is obedience to Him so that we can live in what He has already made available for us on earth.
Ce que Dieu demande, c'est l'obéissance envers lui afin que nous puissions vivre dans ce qu'il a déjà rendu disponible.
You will not only live in this availability,
but
protection.
Mais la protection.
And yet the Lord said that was strange, that if you don't obey me, God, enemy comes, he will destroy you. You will be devoured by the sword of your enemy.
Le Seigneur dit que si vous n'obéissez pas moi Dieu, alors l'ennemi va vous détruire, vous serez dévoré par le glaive de votre ennemi.
So what is the Lord saying?
Donc qu'est-ce que le Seigneur dit?
Our obedience to the Lord,
notre obéissance au Seigneur,
brings about two things.
Apporte deux choses.
Living in the availability,
vivre dans la disponibilité,
spiritual and physical availability,
la disponibilité physique et spirituelle,
and then living in total security,
et vivre dans la sécurité totale.
Am I talking to somebody?
Quelqu'un m'entend-il?
So the Lord says in the book of Isaiah chapter 1 verse 20, say, if you disobey, if you devour the Lord, if you continue living in your own way,
Seigneur dit, si vous désobéissez au Seigneur en continuant à vivre par vous,
Satan will come to you and you will have no protection.
Satan viendra à vous et vous n'aurez pas de protection.
You only realize one thing or the other has happened.
Vous allez réaliser qu'une chose ou une autre s'est produite.
One thing or the other has happened.
Une chose ou une autre s'est produite.
Can human beings see his surrounding?
Est-ce que tu
can you see your surrounding?
Est-ce que tu vois ton entourage?
Our eyes can only see the physical things around.
nos yeux ne peuvent voir que des choses physiques autour.
But what really causes trouble we cannot see.
Mais ce qui cause des problèmes.
Except God open your eye to see.
À moins que Dieu ouvre tes yeux pour voir.
So management and security is in the hands of who?
Donc la, la gérance
is in the hands of who?
Est entre la main du Seigneur.
Clap for Jesus Christ. There are even times you put physical security in your home.
Vous mettez la sécurité physique chez
vous. They still come and destroy that security and enter.
On vient toujours détruire cette sécurité et on entre.
There are times you put whatever security you have, they still come and do what? Pass and enter.
Parfois, n'importe quelle sécurité vous mettez, on vient détruire ça et on entre.
What can the sword of the enemy do?
Est-ce que l'épée de l'ennemi peut faire?
It will not only to kill.
C'est pas seulement pour tuer.
It is not only coming to
ça vient pas seulement tuer.
The sword of the enemy,
l'épée de l'ennemi,
is coming to do many things.
Ça vient pour faire beaucoup de choses.
It can steal.
Ça peut voler.
It can make you be slave.
Ça peut vous rendre esclave.
It can destroy.
Ça peut détruire.
It can do a lot of things around.
Ça peut faire beaucoup de choses.
So the Lord said, if you come into obedience to Him,
le Seigneur dit que si tu es dans l'obéissance envers lui,
He will be in total security to stop this arm.
Alors il va te sécuriser en stoppant cette main.
Availability.
La disponibilité.
Your jobs.
Ton emploi.
Financial provision.
La provision.
Spiritual provision.
Provision
spiritual growth. All kinds of provision are there on your table. How do you pick one?
Comment est-ce que tu prends une?
How do you pick it?
Comment est-ce que tu la prends?
One condition.
Une condition.
If you are obedient to the.
Si seulement tu es obéissant au Seigneur.
So and that is why Satan comes and make people be disobedient to God, so that you will be stopped from this provision.
Voilà pourquoi Satan vient, il peut se faire désobéissant au Seigneur avec
la situation.
Les choses que Dieu a dit,
you find pas, yourself doing it,
tu peux retourner en train
de les
en compromission.
And then you will be stopped from this provision.
Et tu vas être stoppé de cette provision.
Après, the one who read the word of God, we should look at it clearly.
Alors, lorsqu'on nous a parlé de Dieu,
if you will only obey, that means it's a conditional statement. Alors, if you will only obey,
si vous allez obéir, c'est une parole conditionnelle.
If you only obey me, God, you will live in this provision.
Vous allez vivre dans cette provision si vous obéissez.
Some of you are ministers.
Certains de vous êtes
ministres. Some of you are governors.
Vous êtes gouverneurs.
Some of you are big time businessmen.
Vous êtes des grands
hommes. Some of you are all kind of sort of provisions in life.
Certains, vous avez
tout. But listen.
Mais écoutez.
Satan took it.
Satan a pris cela.
And just squeeze more and give you.
Alors il a froissé un peu.
Imagine a minister.
Imagine un ministre.
Coming in a small office like a worker.
Alors pendant dans un petit bureau comme un employé.
Imagine with somebody.
Et comment danser?
And you are contented there.
Et tu es contenté là-bas.
Why?
Pourquoi?
Disobedience squeeze you and reduce you into that place.
La désobéissance te froisse et te réduit en ce lieu.
But when you sit sometimes,
et lorsque tu
sometimes you are a big man. You are supposed to be bigger than this. You are supposed to be this. You are supposed to be this. But you are not getting there because it needs power to catapult you to that place.
Tu n'es pas arrivé là-bas parce que tu as besoin de la puissance pour te transporter.
For you to break your way forward, it needs the force. It needs what? Power to take you to that.
Pour que tu aies ton chemin, il faut une force pour te transporter à ce niveau.
And the power stopping you can only be the one that is more than that one before you can break it.
Alors, les puissances qui te stoppent, les puissances qui sont plus
the difficult. Power that will make you break through must be stronger than the one holding you.
Les puissances qui vont te permettre la percée doivent être plus fortes que les puissances qui te retiennent.
You are supposed to prosper in France. You are supposed to prosper in America. You are supposed to prosper somewhere. But Satan has gone and tied you in a human job. You are there.
Tu es supposé prospérer en France, en Amérique.
I'm not saying there is no prosperity in a human job.
Satan,
but I'm citing an example.
Mais
so don't misquote me.
Donc,
I know I have a lot of people from a human job here.
Je sais que j'ai plusieurs personnes de human job.
Clap for Jesus.
Acclamons Jésus.
As you are about to go to where that provision will come to your life, Satan comes and stands there because of disobedience.
Comme tu es sur le point d'aller au lieu de cette provision dans ta vie, Satan vient se tenir là à cause de la désobéissance.
Every time you want to go away from that thing,
dit, alors il n'y a pas moyen, parce que l'obéissance c'est la clé pour aller tout loin de ce lieu.
There is a force maintaining you there. Continue that thing. Continue. You can cite many.
Tu peux citer plusieurs.
Don't be confused.
Ça va confus.
It can be alcoholism,
fornication,
lie telling, cheating, crooking. All those things God said, don't do them.
Tout ce que Dieu a dit, ne faites pas.
I was talking to some people the other day.
Je m'adressais à certaines personnes l'autre jour.
A married man,
un homme marié,
with a young lady,
avec une jeune fille.
The man is married abroad.
L'homme est marié à l'étranger.
With three children.
Avec trois enfants.
And the small girl here, the girl here.
Et la fille ici.
They attack more than chicken. They attack more than what? Chewing gum.
Plus que le chicken.
And when I arrive the man, sir, your destiny is tied down by this thing you are doing. Stop it.
Tu dis ta destinée attachée par ces choses que tu commets. Stop cela.
If I quote a scripture to him, he will not understand me.
Si je quote des écritures, il ne va pas comprendre.
So when you are talking with somebody who is too worldly, be careful just to be throwing the word of God like that. Cancel the person first at his own level before sending the word of God there. If you just meet the worldly man, thou said the Lord, thou said the Lord. Come on, say, there is a psychiatric center just near here. Go there.
Parce que je rencontre quelqu'un qui est mondain, le débat c'est pas seulement la parole de Dieu comme ça. Il faut d'abord
yes,
le conseiller. Il faut d'abord le conseiller à son niveau avant d'envoyer la parole de Dieu.
Talk with him what the man is facing. Talk with him what is happening first.
Parle au milieu de ce qu'il fait face d'abord.
By so doing, you are very close to the man.
Ce faisant, tu es
proche. You know that you are talking one language.
Il sait que vous parlez
langage. But when you just stop, in the name of Jesus, thou says the Lord. Thou says the Lord.
Okay.
If the man misinterprets you, don't bother, you did it.
Si l'homme a mal interprété, t'inquiète pas, tu l'as fait.
The word of God is the language of the spirit.
La parole de Dieu, c'est un langage
d'esprit. How does the man, he doesn't have the spirit of God yet, you are feeding him with the word of the spirit of God. How will he understand?
Et bien, tu n'as pas encore l'esprit de Dieu, comment est-ce que tu vas le nourrir avec les paroles de l'esprit de Dieu, il ne comprendra jamais.
When Apostle Paul said, when I'm among the Romans, I behave like the Romans to do what? To catch them and bring them to my own kingdom, to Jesus Christ.
Even
you behaving sometimes, you. We were all sinners before God gave us grace to become who we are today.
Stop
for Jesus Christ.
Why
would you say? This person is a sinner. Ish, I will not go towards the person.
Alors, est-ce que tu vas dire cette personne est un pécheur? Je n'irai pas vers cette personne.
I will not go towards.
Je n'irai pas vers cette personne.
Why?
Pourquoi?
No. Rather, get towards the person.
Va vers la personne.
Make sure he joins your camp. Talk to the person. Until he comes to your own camp before you find rest.
Jusqu'à ce qu'elle vienne ton camp avant que tu trouves du repos.
We were sinners and God saved us. Enemies. Somebody must have preached to you. Is this not somebody that preached to some of you? God used them to bring you to Christ. Why is it that you are now enjoying the grace and other people are now like a stranger to you? I am not sending you to dwell or to be eat and drink with the ungodly. I am sending you to take the ungodly to godliness.
Je ne t'envoie pas aller boire et manger avec les mondains, mais c'est de les amener dans le royaume de Dieu.
Listen!
Écoutez.
There are certain errors which we need to be corrected.
Il y a certaines erreurs qui doivent être corrigées.
Can God be telling a married man to be falling seriously in love with a young girl who is not married?
Est-ce que Dieu peut dire un homme marié tomber amoureux d'une jeune fille qui n'est pas mariée?
There are certain things Satan has come and placed in your camp, monitoring them, ministering to you, persisting and making sure that thing should never go from you. If it goes, God will come. As Satan goes, God will come.
Yes, c'est des choses que Satan est venu suivre ton camp. Il a placé des choses là et il ne s'est pas suivi que ces choses soient dans ton camp.
And that thing is sitting in your camp.
Et comme ces choses sont assises dans ton camp,
these provisions are robbed of the person.
Alors ces provisions sont.
Provisions can be marriage.
La provision peut être du mariage.
Provisions can be spiritual life.
Ça peut être la vie spirituelle.
All kind of provisions, think of them.
Tout genre de provisions.
There are even some women. They are sitting here in the crowd.
Yes, they are sitting in the crowd.
When a man comes to you, start talking to you.
Parce qu'un homme vient, commence à te parler.
You just start feeling the time for the man.
Tu commences à te ressentir déjà pour cet homme.
And the next proposal is fornication.
Et la prochaine proposition.
And you fornicate. That man came to marry you, will not marry you again.
Si l'homme a venu pour
te proposer,
il est parti.
Why?
Pourquoi?
You manage that relationship in a satanic procedure way.
Alors tu as géré cette relation d'une procédure satanique.
Is it you that brought the man to you? Jesus Christ brought the man to come and marry you. For not for him to come and you people start practicing Satan. Practicing Satan. No.
C'est pas toi qui as amené l'homme avec toi, mais c'est Jésus qui l'a amené. Et c'est pas pour qui bien tu pratiques Satan avec cet homme.
Is somebody understanding me?
Quelqu'un m'entend-il?
So, it is a way Satan has made. Each time when you meet a man, you are not married. And then the man is programming now to marry you. All of a sudden, pouah, it's yourself.
Chaque fois que tu rencontres un homme, tu veux qu'il est épousé. Chaque fois maintenant, vous tombez dans le péché.
And it's sometimes like if you don't satisfy the man will go.
Et parfois c'est comme si tu ne satisfais pas l'homme, il s'en ira.
Am I talking some people here? It's like if you don't satisfy the man,
C'est comme si tu ne satisfais pas l'homme, il s'en ira.
My people. Even when you satisfy with the man, there's still. The man is still. It's also good, no? So what is the need of it?
He part to you. From the God's word. Suis la parole de Dieu.
And he will never fail you.
Et il te décevra jamais.
There are people.
Il y a des personnes.
In that captivity system, Satan has made to make you remain unmarried. There are people when you are in your job site, every time you are working.
Il y a des personnes.
Satan brings a way to make sure that you must steal one thing or the other at your job site.
Satan sera celui qui l'amène un moyen pour voler une chose ou une autre dans ton lieu de service.
And you stealing in that job site.
Et toi qui
vas in your office, or in your company where you work. It is the power to prohibit you from being a director tomorrow that God has made.
C'est la puissance qui t'interdit d'être directeur demain, alors que c'est ce que Dieu a planifié.
You are there eating small.
Tu là, tu manges un peu.
Even in the small, you steal again.
Même dans le peu que tu manges, tu voles.
When bigger positions are waiting for you, programmed by God, as you steal there, Satan, as far as you are still in that place, Satan will keep you captive there.
Alors, il y a des grandes positions qui t'attendent, et comme tu es là, dans celui que tu voles, Satan va te tenir captive.
There will be need.
Il y aura des besoins.
There will be need for you.
Il y aura toujours des besoins.
There will be bills.
Il y aura des factures.
All those things have pressure.
Toutes ces choses ont des pressions.
But God,
mais Dieu,
is our provider.
Et notre
provider. It cannot be worse with you.
Ça peut pas être
the bien trouble bien. You go through cannot overwhelm you. You will go through fire
bien.
Like that, but it will not burn you.
Je
I say you will go through deep waters, you will not be drowned.
Ça va pas être bien.
They should not force you into an error. Can I read something to you? Open your Bible in the book of 1 Samuel. I want to show you that those things before they come, it is a kind of pressure that you cannot bear. You cannot even understand that's coming from Satan.
C'est un type de pression dont on ne peut pas supporter.
Let us open to 2 Samuel. 2 Samuel chapter 13.
2 Samuel chapitre 13.
Are we there? The Lord provide this scripture because he has convicting power. Amen. This one of 2 Samuel. Are we there? Samuel chapter 13. I read to you from verse 14. But Ammon wouldn't listen to her, and since he was stronger than she was, he raped her. 15. Then suddenly Ammon's love turned to hate, and he hated her ever more than he had loved her. Yet out of here, he snared at her.
1 Samuel chapitre 13, verset 14 et 15, écrit. Mais il ne voulut pas l'écouter, il lui fit violence, la déshonora et coucha avec elle. Puis, Ammon eut pour elle une forte aversion, plus forte que n'avait été son amour. Et il lui dit, lève-toi, va-t'en.
Amen.
Amen.
Ammon wanted to fornicate with the half sister.
Il voulait forniquer avec sa demi-sœur. Amen.
And the power of sin to fornicate with her was so high.
Et la puissance du péché pour fornicer avec elle était tellement élevée.
And it was burning in the boy.
Et ça brûlait dans ses genoux.
Burning and burning.
Ça brûlait et ça brûlait.
And the lady was saying, even if you want to do anything with me, ask the king, ask David, and David will permit you to marry me. But he did not hear.
La fille disait, si vous faites quoi que ce soit avec moi, demande la permission au roi. Si tu m'épouses, il ne refusera pas.
I'm saying it because certain times you find yourself into a kind of unbearable pressure. Pressure for something. Pressure to do something. If you look it well, that pressure is coming from Satan. Make a break and say, Lord, have mercy. Give me grace to stand it. And God will intervene for you.
Je dis ceci parce que quand vous trouvez dans une pression insupportable, quand c'est comme ça, demandez la grâce au Seigneur pour résister cela et il vous donnera la grâce pour résister.
Don't adhere to that pressure.
Vous accrochez pas cette pression.
Don't follow that pressure.
Vous poursuivez pas cette pression.
As you follow that pressure,
vous poursuivez cette pression,
you will worship Satan.
Vous allez adorer Satan.
You will do what?
Vous ferez quoi?
Worship Satan.
Adorer Satan.
You will sit sometime.
Parfois vous allez vous asseoir.
Somebody who said, I will not drink alcohol again. Somebody who said, I will not smoke again. You see, the appetite begin to rise.
L'appétit
commence à monter. Begin to rise.
Ça monte.
Begin to rise.
Ça monte.
Not to you.
C'est pas toi.
It is a spirit assigned to kill you with cigarettes so that your heart should be destroyed. And they begin to pump cigarettes. When you don't want to smoke, they go smoke. That's why deliverance. There's even somebody sitting in the crowd. I know you have a testimony. There's a young guy from Yaoundé.
Yes, you know Yaoundé.
Who was drinking?
He be
after he was delivered,
après sa délivrance,
he stopped alcoholism.
Since from the 2006, I was a drunkard.
Okay, since 2006, you were a sharp man.
Yeah.
Drunkard.
Even I didn't have any temper. I will buy
anything. And give people.
So to get the money to go and drink. Since I started watching the Kingship channel, I started seeing a miracle. I started praying that God Almighty, that God can help me to move me from this situation. From 25th February, I came to Yaoundé.
In the crusade?
Yes. So I came there, the man of God started praying to people. I come out, the man of God came in my front. I said, that, hey, so the thing is already tormenting you in a drunk.
Mimbo.
Yes, he started praying. When the man put his hand on me, from that day, everything run away from my mind. Even to send, I don't even want to.
Even to send Mimbo. You don't want to catch Mimbo again.
Il a cessé l'alcoolisme.
He don't have the urge again.
Il n'a plus cette envie.
That urge was coming out from where?
Cette envie venait d'où?
From where?
De?
From Satan.
De Satan.
Why?
Pourquoi?
They have a project on your life.
Ils ont un projet dans ta vie.
They are pushing you because they want to use that very thing for something.
Ils te poussent parce qu'ils veulent utiliser ces choses particulières pour quelque chose.
Am I talking to somebody here?
Come on, come see.
When that pressure begins to rise, God will not allow us alone without letting us to know that Satan is already at work pushing you to do something. Go, do this. Go. God will always make us know. When God makes us know, we should not resist.
Dieu va nous faire connaître à l'heure de la pression que ça ne vient pas de lui et il va donner la grâce pour connaître que ça vient du diable.
We should not resist from obeying to God's word and start repeating, I shall not do this. Thou says the Lord, I shall not do this. I shall not do this. I shall not do this. And you will just see grace from heaven will just come upon you. The urge to go and commit that thing that will offend God will just die down and disappear.
À chaque fois que vous avez la nation, vous avez dit, je ne dois pas faire ceci, je ne dois pas faire cela. La grâce viendra sur vous. Et vous allez dire, ainsi parle le Seigneur, tu ne feras pas ceci ou cela. Et vous allez sortir hors de vous.
Even sometimes,
même parfois,
you are really offended.
Vous êtes vraiment offensé.
Against somebody.
Contre quelqu'un.
The thing is, go and do this.
Va faire ceci.
Lock the person.
Enferme la personne.
Destroy the person.
Détruis la personne.
Do this to the person.
Fais ceci à la personne.
Do this.
Fais ceci.
Do this.
Fais ceci.
Do this.
Fais ceci.
A voice will tell you.
Une voix va te dire.
Love your neighbor as yourself.
Aime ton prochain comme toi-même.
Anger is not of God.
La colère n'est pas de Dieu.
The Lord says.
Le Seigneur dit.
Anger does not manifest God's righteousness.
La colère n'accomplit pas la justice de Dieu.
These words of God start talking.
Ces paroles de Dieu commencent à parler.
And you want to see.
Et tu peux voir.
Somebody that was burning with anger.
Quelqu'un qui brûlait de colère.
That word of God start making you going down.
Alors cette parole de Dieu commence à te
calmer. Your mind receives total liberty and joy.
You must pensée, la
joie.
Pourquoi est-ce que je pourquoi est-ce que je t'ai offensé cette personne?
Oh, come, I love you. Come.
Oh, bien, je t'aime.
What happened?
Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
The demon disappeared.
Les démons ont disparu.
He went away. And now you gain back your real mind.
Et vous avez retrouvé votre vraie pensée.
Amen.
Amen.
You gain back what? You are real.
Tu veux ta vraie pensée.
Look at what Amon did there. He was burning the fornicator with his sister. Fornication, that is incest.
Burning.
And finally, he went and fornicated with his sister. After fornication, the Bible recorded
there.
Ish. I was like, this girl, even though, what pushed me to even fornicate with this girl? Ish. But before that time,
mais avant ce temps,
come. Before that time,
come.
A lovely sugar, lovely Maggie and sugar together.
Sugar amoureux, Maggie amoureux.
You have all, some of you know the name that you call.
C'est bien que vous pensez les noms que vous appelez.
Lovely this, lovely that, lovely this.
Amour ceci, amour cela.
Those my sisters, when you are hearing this lovely that, be careful.
Mes soeurs, lorsque tu entends cet amour, c'est
ceci. When somebody in your name,
I
start giving other appellations to you. If you are not married to the person, be careful.
Si tu n'es pas encore marié à la personne, vérifie, fais attention.
Or, if you see a man start calling that guy a very name, but in a more softer manner, in a manner that you know, start checking things. We must teach all things. We must do what? Check. Start checking.
Faut commencer à vérifier.
What happened? The man start calling your name in a kind of lonely manner.
Pourquoi est-ce que l'on t'appelle de façon très
amoureuse? So that you know your position.
Vérifie après que tu connaisses ta position.
If you don't know your position, you stand a wrong one. The man will fornicate with you before you stand in the right position.
Alors si tu ne connais pas ta position, l'on va fornicate avec toi avant que tu tennis sur la bonne position.
Amen.
Amen.
That is what happened. The urge now is coming from where? From where? Say you satanic urge. Robbing my life. Can we talk together? Say you satanic urge. Robbing my life. From today, you must depart. In Jesus' name.
Thank
you for Jesus Christ. Be seated. There are some people, not that they are mad, not that they are some kind of people, that you just see them having the urge to take a bow. To take a bow.
Banga.
They just see.
Ça c'est ici, man.
Go the rap now, go rap the matter.
Bambale la chose.
Go and rap it.
Bambale la chose.
You just go and find a bush.
Sit
there.
Rap
it. Smoke.
Et fumez bien.
And when he's smoking,
et lorsqu'il fume bien,
he is out of the world.
Il est hors du monde.
Are you understanding?
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
He travel.
Il voyage.
Banga met the matto. Travel. So when you stand on earth.
Alors, est-ce que tu te tiens sur la terre?
So when you stand on earth here and you are talking to the person, you are far, you are not in the same world with him.
Lorsque tu te tiens sur la terre, tu parles à la personne, tu n'es plus dans le même monde que lui. Tu es loin.
Have you met somebody who tell you both?
Et puis ça y a un bébé qui a pris le banga.
Well, they are not hurrying. You are not there, they are very far from things, far.
Ils sont très loin, ces gens. Ils sont très loin.
Far. And gradually, listen.
Gradually,
as they are far like that,
comme ils sont loin comme ça.
Finally, their brain will go to that place.
Finalement, leur cerveau ira à ce lieu.
Hey, I'm they are mad now.
Et ils sont maintenant fous.
As they go to another world,
comme ils s'en vont dans un autre monde,
they are now different. And finally, the brain will be converted to behaviors of that place.
Et le cerveau va se convertir au comportement de ce lieu.
Somebody taking manga for some time is a draw. After some time, you see the brain now.
Quelqu'un qui a pris le manga pour un temps après, vous voyez le cerveau est plus normal.
The normal talks we talk here, no, he's not talking them. He's talking about talks from another place.
Alors les paroles normales que nous parlons ici, alors il parle autre chose. Les paroles d'un autre lieu.
Don't blame him.
Ne le blâmez pas.
Because you want to blame him, he will beat you there.
Si tu veux le blâmer, il va te
passer. Why? He knows that what he's saying is very right and you are very wrong. You are in your world, he's in his own world. So what is wrong with what he's saying?
Il sait que ce qu'il dit, il a raison et toi tu as tort. Donc il
ne
sait pas ce qu'il
dit. For them to pick a cut last and cut you, there's nothing wrong. It is their way.
Alors pour qu'ils prennent la matière de coupe, il n'y a rien de mauvais.
But for us, it is our own side. It is wrong, no?
Mais pour nous, de notre côté, c'est pas bien.
When you say good morning, good morning.
Merci, bonjour, bonjour.
I used to wonder some of this my single men.
Parfois, je m'étonnais, chante.
Yes. They will enter a place. They will begin to sing far. That's why you see they can sing the whole night, even for 3 days. They are not here. They are far. They are beginning to sing.
Because
they have taken more than enough ego.
Ils ont pris plus que la quantité normale du baba.
People in this side, they tire too much. Them, they don't tire. No, how?
Les gens de ce monde, ils sont trop, c'est fatigué trop. Mais eux, ils se fatiguent jamais.
Even their hairstyle is their own hairstyle. Even their talk is not the normal talk.
Même la parole n'est pas normale.
Ja, talk this, ja.
Ja, si.
I said, talk with me, are you talking something else?
Voilà, mais moi, est-ce que je parle quelque chose d'autre?
So, I am telling you, the earth is not coming from God. What comes from God must lead you to goodness. Tell me, what comes from God will finally lead you to goodness. Clap for Jesus
Christ.
And this earth is coming because there is a distinct disturbance the world to place between man and God. Those things you do like that, they disturb your way with God. And finally, the provision around you provided by God. You can't manifest in them. You cannot. You can't.
Tu peux manifester en elle.
As you begin to obey those urges and go and do those things, you remain in the same captivity. You remain in the same position. Stagnation now is there.
Quand tu obéis à ses envies, tu demeures dans la même captivité et tu demeures dans la même position. Tu es dans la stagnation.
And you see somebody who is obedient to the Lord. He's just picking the things and going. And there are times Satan needs to hear.
Satan doit comprendre.
But all the time, blah 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 blah.
Mais ça peut pas.
There are times you need to talk things that Satan needs to hear and go away.
Alors parfois tu dois dire des choses Satan doit écouter et partir.
When our Lord Jesus Christ wanted to send Satan away, he said what? Did he speak in tongues? When he was talking to Peter, he said, Satan, get ye behind!
Il s'est pris à Satan disant, Satan, éloigne-toi de moi, arrive de moi, Satan.
In a language we all can understand, Satan can hear.
Un langage que nous pouvons tous comprendre, Satan peut le comprendre.
Amen.
Amen.
Satan qui fera.
Dis merci, Père.